If you wish to minimise all of your open windows, you can use a shortcut key. As you can see here, I'm on the Windows 8 desktop and I have Word and Excel both open. If I locate and hold down the Windows key, then press M on the keyboard, both of my open windows will minimise. When I am ready to restore my minimised applications, I simply click on them with my mouse pointer.